I never believed in the handshake stories. I made my position very clear because I believe in democracy. I believe in a government that has checks and balances. When you have a government that does not have the opposition, you run the very high risk of having a government that is not accountable. Precisely what we have seen over the last